最温馨的节奏。What's up guys, Indian Sensei here, welcome back to another episode of Ninja Voltage. Today I'm gonna quickly explain what's new in Attack Mission. I already made a video before on this, but that was before the update. So after the update, the picture is more clear now. So first of all, the Attack Mission screen looks has been changed. As you can see, right now only solo battle is available, so we don't know what the team battle section looks like. So let's just start from the notice itself. So renewal updates part 1. So what it means is, what it's trying to say is every person in a particular league will get the designated league rewards. For example, I am now in Tier 1 Genin. So if I don't lose my honor points by the end of the week, I will get the league rewards. But I am not planning to stay in this league, I have to go to Gokunin. So previously only top 50 people in the league used to get Shinobites, but every now from everyone belonging to the same league, everyone will get them. No separate ranking, you can only demote or promote based on your honor points. So if you maintain this amount of scrolls, then you will remain in this league. If you go higher, you can promote to other league. If you lose your honor points, you will get to the next league, below league. But you will still get the rewards from that particular league. There is no ranking system whatsoever. So now second is, those who manage to remain in tier 4 special Jonin and above. So as you can see, if you manage to get like 1200 honor points and above by the end of every week, they will get these special attack mission tickets, which can be redeemed on this banner. As you can see, this is attack mission summoning banner, attack mission summoning ticket banner, so which will reset every month. As you can see, it's written here, and the shinobi's cards will change every month. So right now it has these shinobi's, which is very good, and the drop rates are also good as compared to the summoning ticket banner, since it has only a limited amount of shinobi's, so the drops are gonna be good in this banner. So third is honor points. What are honor points? Honor points are basically same as scrolls, just the icon and name is different. The concept is still the same. So if you win a solo attack mission, you will get 15 honor points. If you lose, you lose 8 honor points. And we won't get any honor points from team attack mission. So people who relied on TAM to push their scrolls, that's not going to happen anymore. You will have to play solo to increase your league. So as before, when we got the league rewards, our league used to get reset, but this time our honor points will also reset, not to zero, but to the respective league. For example, if you reach Gokunin and you have like 3000 honor points, after league reset, you will stay in Gokunin, but the honor points will reset to 2400 because it's the base of Gokunin. So now people can't keep like 100k honor points. They will get reset every league reward, and they won't reset to zero but to the base of your league. So they are now introducing special shinobis in attack mission. There will be one new shinobi who will be boosted and two old according to this pattern as of now. So this week the special shinobis in AM are Hashirama, Naruto Oji and the new Naruto, KCM Naruto. But the Jutsu power up will be only applicable to the new shinobi, in this case KCM Naruto. Other two shinobis will only have their stats boosted, not the jutsus. You can also see the next week boosted units, Sasuke, Weaven, Madara and Naruto KCM. So yeah. Now sixth is, now we will get more drops from attacking and defending bases. So if you do 3 star in enemy base and the base also has large animal, so you will get more fortress medals apparently. Seventh point is, previously the BP, every 10 minutes 1 BP got full. But now it will take 15 minutes to fill 1 BP. So if you have 0 BP from 0 to 5, it will take like 1 hour 15 minutes from now on. You cannot gain or lose honor points from team attack mission. So team attack mission will be only based for fortress medals and other drops. No one will lose honor points or gain honor points from it. And league period will be every Monday. League reset period is now shifted from Wednesday to Monday. 9 UTC, basically every Monday at daily reset time. Now league period gets over as before. When we got the league rewards, our rank was unranked. As soon as you did one attack mission, according to your honor points, according to your scrolls, the league used to come back. So this will happen in this case also. Now every new player who joins the game now will start with 0 honor points. Previously it was 600 skulls, but now they will start with 0. We all had our points reset to 0, so we will have to, you know, push to like appropriate amount to get into the league. So previously we used to get daily bonus of 3 scrolls for 3 times in attack mission. That is no more now. You can always see the league rewards date from here. It says 8th June 9th UTC. So that is every Monday. So yeah, that was pretty much it. I hope I cleared everything. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment down below. And make sure to subscribe if you are new and give this video a thumbs up. Follow me on my social medias, Discord, links are in description. I'll see you next time. Sayonara.